Friends, look at these new poles. Get ready for one sexy firehouse.
Zoidberg, quit turning us on and go polish your nozzle.
Yo, hero in the house. I just got back from my daily metal strut.
What's that? Did they pick a new pope? Good news, everyone. Someone's home is on fire.
Yes!
Ugh, I'm exhausted. All this firefighting is murder on my feet.
There's been quite a rush of fires lately. First, at the podium where Bender got his medal.
Then that house next door to Bender's favorite strip club.
Robot Hell had a fire, too, right after Bender was there for a workshop.
And don't forget that vampire bank, where the robot keeps his hero medals in a safe deposit box.
I think I'm noticing a pattern.
My God, you're right. The locations form a perfect shape of some kind.
No! Bender was at every one of those places right before the fire started.
Sweet Pyro of Cairo! That's true!
Could Bender be setting these fires just so he can be a hero?
Oh, I don't
possible,
know.
Possible, feasible.
Maybe I Seems do. Like maybe.
Yeah, probably.
How dare you murmur about Bender like that? He would never burn something down to get attention. For insurance money, yes. Revenge, you bet. To give an autumn night that crisp chestnutty smell? Absolutely. But not for fame, women, or thrills.
Hey, guys, it's me, Bender, the famous, sexy, thrilling hero. So now that we're a firehouse, we should make some firehouse chili. What do you guys want in that, beans or just blood? Oh, no! Surprisingly, a fire has broken out at the meat market where I am.
We'll be there right away.
Yeah, don't trouble yourselves. This is just a one-hero fire.
Scoop Chang, new New York Magazine Kosher Recipes Editor, iPad Edition. Ma'am, what happened in there?
Well, I was shoplifting a lamb chop when suddenly fire erupted from the liver tray. Next thing I knew, I was carried to safety by this strapping young whatchacallit.
Hero.
Hero.
Ah, stop. Keep going.
We know what you've been doing, Bender. You've been setting all those fires because you're addicted to glory.
What? The very idea!
Don't try to deny it! You're out of the squad!
Out of the squad? I am the squad! You believe me, don't you, Fry?
I don't know, Bender. You gotta admit the pattern of fires is suspicious. Being a perfect shape and all, we can't have an arsonist in our midst. We can have four idiots and a fat guy, but no arsonists. Now clean out your locker and beat it.